And often is his voice, which shall be I hope unto the green honey.